The woman who fell asleep on the subway woke to find herself the victim of an assault and robbery. Police have released surveillance video of a man wanted for questioning. They say the victim was aboard an R train late Sunday night near the Whitehall Station in Lower Manhattan. While she was asleep, the man allegedly removed her cell phone and said he'd return it in exchange for a sexual act. A struggle followed when the man tried to take other items. He then fled the scene.